Hello, DJ Stevens here, senior handler at the Internet Storm Center. This video I'm going to show you how you can use Notepad++ to do a grep and a tail follow. I have a diary entry about this on the Internet Storm Center. And now here for the demo. So I have Notepad++, a free editor, text editor for Windows. So what to do if you want to grep certain lines in this editor? Well, it's done in two steps. First, you search for the lines and bookmark them, and then you remove the lines that are not bookmarked. So, search, find, Control F. I want all the lines that contain the word logon. So I go to mark. I click clear all marks to make sure that there are no other bookmarks on previous searches, for example. Clear all marks, log on, and bookmark the line. You can also use regular expressions, and then you say mark all. And now you see here, for example, one line that has been marked because it contains the string log on. Okay, I close this. So this was the first step. Second step, search, bookmark, and then say remove unmarked lines. And what remains here are all the lines that contain the word logon. Of course, you can also do the opposite. So I just did an undo. Search, so let's go to the top. Here I have a mark line. So you can say bookmark and remove bookmarked lines. So grep-v. And as you can see, now the line here has gone. So that's one thing. Grepping with Notepad++. Another thing is do a tail follow with Notepad++. You can also do that. So you open the file. Here it's a file, lines.txt. And then you go to this icon here, monitoring, tail F. Now notice, if you click that here, then the icon also appears it, and here, and you cannot edit the file. So I'm typing and I cannot make any changes. And then if the file changes, then you see this immediately reflected. So a command prompt here, echo line 4, append to the file lines. And when I do this, you will see appearing this here, like this.